हामी पनि हाम्रोमा यति फेसिलिटी थिएन जुन चाहिँ अहिले तपाईँहरूले पाउनुहुँदैछ है. सो हामी तपाईँहरूभन्दा चाहिँ धेरै ब्याकवर्डै थियो त्यति बेला है. अन्त हामीले पनि सिक्दै सिक्दै आएको है. अन्त व्हाट आई क्यान सी हियर इज लाइक यु हेभ अल टेकन आज जुन चाहिँ पार्टहरू गर्नुभयो तपाईँहरूले है एकदम सिरियसली गर्नुभयो है. सो विनिङ एन्ड लुजिङ इज डिफ्रेन्ट थिङ बट टुडे एभ्रीबडी इज अ विनर इन देमसेल्भ्स बिकज वाट एभर यु टुडे इज वाट एभर यु टुडे टुडे इज क्यापेसिटी बिल्डिङ आफ्नै क्यापेसिटी बिल्डिङ थियो होइन. सो आज इन्टरेक्ट गर्नुभयो तपाईँले स्टेज प्रेजेन्स देखाउनु भयो है डान्स गर्नुभयो गीत गाउनुभयो है. त्यही नै सबसे ठुलो कुरा हो. इन्स्टेड अफ त्यो नराम्रो कुरामा ढल्किनु भन्दाखेरि जुन चाहिँ आज तपाईँहरू आएर भन्नुभयो हो यो कुरा चाहिँ बरकरार एभ्री डे प्र्याक्टिस गरेर है त्यतिकै कन्टिन्यू गर्नुभयो भने आई एम डेफिनेटली स्योर यु विल रिच टु समवेयर इन लाइफ विच इज लाइक विच विल बी फिल विथ ह्याप्पिनेस एन्ड जोय. आई विश यु अल द बेस्ट. थ्याङ्क यू.
You people are very great, do work hard, do achieve something in life. All the best. Thank you.
And to be part of the Thvideosikkim. I've worked with Thvideo before. I've done a music video with Yoga with the team of Thvideo. It was a really a good experience for me. And I've learned so many things. And that's all. I want to say thank you so much for having me today. Thank you.
Just a couple of chance, Bimi, Jogga, Thina. It was just random, you know. And when we do acting, until today, I am not perfect at all. I am still learning a lot of time. And my cinematographer complains a lot of time because so I feel so honored. I really thank you so much for inviting me. It taught me so much, you know. My dear Dilek Rasiki also, you know, because you guys are superb. I was like, oh my god, she can sing, she can dance, she can act. This is so fantastic and I really, really appreciate your talent. And then even you don't excel in this, or if you excel in something else, I suggest you should continue to do it. You know, I'm not trying to boast, but I'm on my PhD, but I'm as well as doing my degree. As well as, I'm here to attend to my family. I'm attending lots of weddings, I'm going here, taking my mama to hospital and all these things. So we can do it. You know, we just need to keep our head straight where do we want to go, our passion, and the things we need to do in everyday life. And not get distracted into things that are not important. So you guys are in like proper direction, proper channels, proper opportunity, proper platforms like these, Talent Hunt. And I really wish you all the very best.